Morning students, today we are going to see the lesson multiplication. What the topic? Multiplication. What is the symbol for multiplication? Look at the symbol, capital X is the symbol for multiplication. Okay, next one, multiplication is a faster way to do repeated addition. Multiplication is a faster way to do repeated addition. Okay, multiplication is faster repeated mulimam nam polam. Look at the example. He has some apples. Okay. How many apples in all? Okay. Question. How many apples in all? Okay. How to find that? Okay. First, we are look at the how many groups. First, what is a group? Okay. Look at the box. How many box? Four box. Okay. How many box? Four box. Okay, group. Okay, number of groups. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. How many groups? Four groups. Okay, in each group, in apple. Okay, how many apples? 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Okay, in each group have, okay, 3 apples. Okay, number in each group. In each group, apples, 3 apples. Okay, now do the repeated addition. Repeated addition. Okay, we have say 4 groups, in each group have 3 apples. 4 groups irukka, and over group kuli ethana apples irukka? 3 apples irukka. Adha addition mulima eppadi poda porona? How many apples here? 3. So first we have write the 3. Next one, repeated addition no. So do the plus symbol. Next group, second group, how many apples? 3. Next group, 3 plus in last group, 3. Now total, how many apples? 1, 2, 3, 4, no. So 3 plus 3, 6. 6 plus 3, 9. 9 plus 3, 12. Okay, so 12 apples. Okay, now we are going to the multiple way. Okay, how to write? How many groups? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 groups, multiplication symbol, in number of each group. Over group, how many apples are there? 1, 2, 3. 3, 3 apples are there. So, 3. Okay. 4, 3. 4 group of 3 each. Okay. 4 group of 3 each is. Okay, how many apples? 12. So 4 threes are, we all know the table, 4 threes are, so 4 threes are 12 apples. Okay, look at that, 4 group of 3 each is 12. Okay, so 4 threes are 12, so 12 apples. Okay, look at the addition way and multiplication way. We are going to see now properties. Okay, what is the property of multiplication? Okay, very easy. Look at that. Look at the property of multiplication. First property is, any number multiplied by 1 is that number itself. Example, okay, 5 multiple symbol for 1. Okay, எந்த நம்பர் எடுத்தாலும் 1 ஆல மல்டிப்ளை பண்றப்ப எந்த நம்பர் கிடைக்கும்னா அதே நம்பர் இட்செல்ஃப்னா அதே நம்பர்னு சொல்லி ஏற்கனவே சொல்லிருக்கேன். Okay, any number. So எந்த நம்பர் எடுத்தாலும் 1 ஓட மல்டிப்ளை பண்றப்ப the answer is itself. அதாவது அதே நம்பர் 51 is 5. Okay, look at the another example. 10 into, how to say that this is a into சொல்லலாம் இல்லாட்டி மல்டிப்ளை சிம்பிள் by 1 equal to 10 1 is 10. 10 1 is 10. Okay. Look at that another example also. 9 multiplied by 1 equal to. So 9 1 is 9. This is the rules. Any number multiplied by எந்த நம்பரை this is any number no எந்த நம்பரை நம்ம 1 ஆல மல்டிப்ளை பண்ணாலும் அந்த நம்பர் வந்து சேம் நம்பரா வரும் நமக்கு ஓகே 5 வந்திருக்கா நெக்ஸ்ட் இங்க 10 வந்திருக்கு ஓகேயா 9 நெக்ஸ்ட் ரூல் நெக்ஸ்ட் ஒன் எனி நம்பர் மல்டிப்ளைட் பை 0 ஓகே எந்த நம்பரை எடுத்து நம்ம 0 ஆல மல்டிப்ளை பண்ணாலும் ஆல்வேஸ் ஜீரோ அதாவது ஆன்சர் வந்து நம்மளுக்கு ஜீரோ மட்டும்தான் வரும் ஓகே லுக் அட் த எக்ஸாம்பிள் 3 மல்டிப்ளைட் பை 0 3 ஃபார் எனி நம்பர் 3க்கு பதிலாக நம்ம 5 போடலாம் 6 7 8 28 1000 ஆல்சோ வி கேன் ரைட் ஓகே பட் மல்டிப்ளை பை 0 ஸோ ஆன்சர் இஸ் ஆல்வேஸ் ஜீரோ லுக் அட் த அனதர் எக்ஸாம்பிள் 25 இன்ட்டு 0 I have written the any number but multiplied by 0 so answer is 0 okay going to the another properties next one the order of number being multiplied does not matter the order of number being multiplied okay நம்ம order வந்து எப்படி இருந்து மல்டிப்ளை பண்ணாலும் அது நம்மளுக்கு ஒரு மேட்டர் கிடையாது so answer அப்ப நம்மளுக்கு change ஆகாது look at the example Okay, now 4 2s are 4 multiplied by 2 equal to what is the answer 4 2s are 8 yes now I have the change the order okay 2 okay change the order only but didn't change the number okay look at that 2 inge irukiradha instead order change pandren 2 4 look at that 4 2 in nam order dhan change pannirukom but answer is same answer 2 multiplied by 4. 2 4s are 2 4s are 8. Look at the one more example. Okay, listen. Okay. 5 multiplied by 3. 5 multiplied by 3 equal to 5 3s are. How to say 5 3s are? What is the answer 5 3s are? 5 3s are 15. 5 3s are 15. Now, change the order. Okay, change the order means don't write reverse order. Okay, only questions. 3. Change that by multiply by 5. This only change the order. Okay, next 3 5s are. 3 5s are 15. 3 5s are 15. Now, see the. This is a 4 2s are 2 4s are no. Now, we are going to see the. How to call these number and answer also how we'll call. Okay, listen that. For example, 4, 5s are 20. 4, 5s are 20. Okay, the multiply by number. Okay, that is your factors. Okay, 4, 5. This is only question, no. So, we are called as factors. So, next This 20, how we call product? Okay, 4, 5s are the number that are multiplied or called the factors. The number that are multiplied by the called the factors. The answer, this is only answer, no, the answer is called the product. Okay, look at that. The number that are multiplied are called the factors. Okay, this is only number, no. The number that are multiplied. Okay, இந்த ரெண்டு நம்பர் தான் நம்ம மல்டிப்ளை பண்றோம் சோ அதை நம்ம எப்படி கூப்பிடுறோம் ஃபேக்டர்ஸ் ஓகே எப்படின்னு கூப்பிடுறோம் ஃபேக்டர்ஸ் நெக்ஸ்ட் த ஆன்சர் இஸ் கால் த ப்ராடக்ட் ஓகே திஸ் இஸ் ஓன்லி ஆன்சர் நோ த ஆன்சர் இஸ் கால் த ப்ராடக்ட் ஓகே நவ் வி கோ டு த சம் சம்ஸ் ஓகே ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ் நவ் multiplying one digit number okay before I have explained that properties and that multiply the number is factors and answer is called the product okay first a sum 2 multiplied by 9 first write the number in according to the place value Okay, we are arranging the number is this number 2 multiplied by 9. Okay, arrange the number. Okay, like this only arrange the number. 2 nines are, we know the table. 2 nines are 18. Okay, next we are going to B sum. 3 multiplied by 0. According to the arrange the number 3 multiplied by 0. So any number multiplied by 0 is answer is 0. Okay, next one 5 fours are. Okay, arrange the number 5. First start this number 5 multiplied by 4. Okay, 5 fours are 20. So answer is 20, no. So 0 is a ones place, write in here. Next 2 is a give some place and write 20. Okay, now we are going to the 2 digit number. Multiplying 2 digit number. Okay, A sum 23 multiplied by 2. Okay, first arrange the number. First we are take this number 23 multiplied by 2. Okay, this is a ones place, this is a tens place. Okay, first always start from the ones place. Ones place adha nama eppozu start pananum. So how to read it? 3 twos are. 3 twos are what the answer? 3 twos are 6. Now we have completed this. Next going to the tens place. This is a tens place, no, but multiply this number only. Okay, in the number eduthu nama tens place iruka number oda multiply panna porom. 2 2, so 2 twos are. Okay, don't forget this. First complete this ones place, after don't take this number but take this number. Okay, in the number eduka kuda ana indha number nama continue pannite irupom. 2 2s are 2 2s are 4. Okay, shall we go to another example? Okay, listen this. 75 into 1, arrange the number first. Take this number 75 multiply by, this is a single number, now write in the ones place. Okay, first start the ones place. 5 ones 5 1 is 5. Next go into tens place and take down number 7 ones are 7 1 is 7. Okay, we are going to the another one more example. 42 into 3. First arrange the number. Don't forget every time we are take this number. Okay, 42 multiplied by 3 is a ones place, no. So write in the ones place. Start the ones place. 2 threes are 6. 2 threes are 6. Next go into tens place. Here have 4 and multiply by number is 3. Okay, 4 threes are 12. 4 threes are 12. So 2 is writing here. 1 make the another place. So 126. Okay, next we are going to the one more example. Next one, multiplying 3 digit number. Okay, we have do the 2 digit number and 1 digit number. Now we are going to the 3 digit number. Look at the question. A1, 221 multiplied by 4. Okay, first arrange the number. First take this number 221 multiply. Next by 4. So where we have write ones place. Don't forget this. Ones place. Okay, next start the ones place. Always start from ones place. 4 1 is 4 1 is 4. 4 1 is 4. Next one, take the tens place. Okay, 4 2s are 8. Next go into the 100 place. Okay, look at that. This is a ones place, this is a tens place, this is a 100 place. Okay, 4 1 is 4. Going to the tens place 2. 4 2s are 8. Next going to the 100 place. So 4 2s are 8. Okay, next B sum.
210 multiplied by 5. Arrange the number 210. 210 multiply 5. Write in the ones place. Write in the ones place. Always start the ones place. Don't forget this. 0 into 5. So any number multiplied by 0, answer is 0. Next you go into tens place. 5 1 is. Okay, 5 1 is 5. Next 100 place. 5 2s are. 5 2s are 10. Okay, so write in here 10. Okay, we make as the another place 1000 place. Okay, next see some 324 multiply 2. Carry the number 324 multiply 2. Okay, next start the ones place. 4 2s are. What is the answer? 4 2s are 8. Take the go into the tens place. 2 2s are. Okay, take this number. 2 2s are 4. Next 100 place. 3 2s are. Okay, 3 2s are. Otherwise 2 3s are. What is the answer? 3 2s are 6. Okay, have you understood, children? We do in your practice in your home. Thank you. We will see the next class.